everyone doing? I'm Enemy Intensity, and welcome back to my channel. Long time no see, but school has been kicking my butt. Honestly, like, it's been so bad these past 2 to 3 weeks. I haven't had a single moment to myself, and any free moment that I have, I just want to sleep for the rest of my life. So it's like, it's been very, very exhausting these past 2 to 3 weeks, so I apologize for the lack of videos, but to celebrate my, I guess, return, I decided to do a fake grant order summoning video. Yay! I feel like this, it feels like retail therapy where I'm just like spending my sink horse to get the servant that I want. I'm like, I don't know, it just feels like it's the same kind of like feeling. Like, oh yeah, you know, let's spend money. Well, I'm not using money, I'm actually just using my free sink horse, but it's the same feeling. So today we are actually going to be looking at, hold on, Salem 2 pickup summon, and that's because I really want Miss Abigail Williams. I really want Abby because she is awesome. She's cute, she's not so innocent, but she is a great servant and I really love her story. So I hope that I can get her. I would like Caster of Midrash too. I don't want to, you know, you do eventually like reveal her name, so I don't want to spoil it for anybody, even though I feel like most people that play FGO probably already know her identity. But for those of you that don't know, I don't want to spoil it. But anyway, I'm really rolling for Miss Abigail Williams. I have 212 sync courts. Let me put this on because I can't see a single thing. So let me see if my luck is any good today. I highly doubt it, just because I did use some summoning tickets this morning and got 2 4-star craft essences and 1 5-star. And that's usually where my luck ends. Once they give me that, it's like, you're done. So, yeah. I'm just a person, when it comes to craft essences, they will give me all the craft essences, but they won't give me any servants. So, I hope that my luck is a little better today, but I hope Miss Abby... I love her. I wish Abby could come home. Please, please, please. Don't be like Shuten Doji, because I'm telling you, I love these kind of characters, but they just never come home. It doesn't matter. I think it's because I'm using free Saint Quartz. Even though I accumulated a good amount of free Saint Quartz, she wants paid Saint Quartz. So I think that's usually what it is. But anyway, let's see how that goes. I have 212 sync quartz. I don't know if I'll use all of them, but we'll see how this roll goes. We'll see how it goes. And if I feel like continuing, I will. But anyway, let's get started, because if I do roll like a lot, I need to get started now. But anyway, let's press OK. We are doing the first 10 summon for this video. Let's see. You know, I feel good energy. I got a bunch of craft essences. Maybe my luck isn't so bad after all. Number one. Let's go. Oh, that already doesn't look good. It is really you. I think aside from those craft essences that I got this morning, I got like 3 of him. And I'm like, why? Number two. Come on, good luck. It is a berserker, and it is Kiyohime. You know, Kiyohime is in love with us, so it's, you know what, I'm okay, fine. You know what, you can come home if you, you know, at least you're nice to me. Number 3. oh, I actually don't think I have this craft essence, so that's actually pretty cool. I like when they give me new things, or do I have it? I can't even tell. Number four, I have this one already. Quite a bunch of times. So, kind of frustrating. Number 5, I think I'm up to. Number 5, come on, we have a big craft essence, come on. That's an assassin. And it is Jekyll and Hyde. I'm pretty sure I have him at NP5 already. A lot of these people I probably already have at NP5. Come on, number 6. Another berserker. Please don't be Jekyll and Hyde again. Oh, it's Kiyohime. Kiyohime is showing the love today. You know what? It's fine, because I know she's obsessed with me. So at least I forgive you. Number 7. Come on, number 7. It is not a shiny, not a gold. It is Mephisto. It is Mephisto. Okay. I haven't seen his face in a while, so you know what? I'm not too like bummed out from seeing him, because, you know, I haven't seen his face. It's been a while since I've seen his face, so whatever. An archer again. If it's this guy with the thing, it is him. What is... He's like a magnet to me today. It just... constantly wants to come home for no reason. It's like, dude, no. Another archer, if it's this guy again. No, but it is Ural. I'm okay with this because I don't have her at NP5 yet. So, you know, so far, nothing gold, nothing, come on, good energy. I think this is like number 9 or 10. And it is not a gold either, but it is a Lancer. It is, oh, I don't think I have this servant. Oh, new servant. Oh, okay.
Hello.
I've never seen you before, really. I've never summoned you. I am surprised. Lancer. Hosaline Inchun. Okay. You know what? That's totally okay. I'll take it. At least it's somebody new. At least it's someone new. We'll have to see who else. You know what? I really do want to roll again. I do have quite a bit of Saint Quartz saved up, so I do want to use it, so I am probably going to roll again, because I'm not too bummed out with that result, but I'm not quite happy either. Okay, let's do it. Let's just do it. Come on. Another 10 roll. Come on. Maybe this is the lucky one. This has to be the lucky one. I have to have some luck here, because come on. Okay, we're rolling again. And it is Kaleidoscope. I can never complain about Kaleidoscope, though. This is a 5-star craft essence that I absolutely love, so you know what? I cannot complain about Kaleidoscope. I'll take it. This one, now that one, that can stay where it is, because I probably have 100 of those. That's okay. That and the Mabo Tofu thing, forget it, I'd have like 100 of them. Another one that I have a lot of copies for. Come on, give me something new! No, again? What is with you? Why? Oh, jeez, Mr. Tosaka. Why? okay, an assassin, and it is... Ooh, Hassan of Serenity. I actually do think I have Hassan of Serenity at NP5 already, but if I don't, well, this is a good chance to finally, you know... Okay, I think this is like number 5 or 6 is another archer. If it's this dude again, please don't. It is you. Why? Why? It is your rate up, honestly. Why? This is frustrating. This dude, if it's him, I'm quitting right now. I am quitting. Oh. Woo. Oh, it was Robin Hood. I don't have to quit yet. I was this close. This close. Okay, I have that craft essence. Not too big of a deal. But let's go. I think we're at 6 or 7. I honestly have no idea what number we're at number now. Mapo Tofu. Like I said before, I have 100 copies of this as well. Come on. Good luck. It is... a Lancer, but not a gold. It is you. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna fight that. I could NP2. Come on. Okay, NP number 2. I wasn't so lucky this time around. It's kind of disappointing, but you know that's why I have a lot of Saint Quartz accumulated, because we're going to use more Saint Quartz. So let's go and see. Who is going to be summoned this time? I'm sorry, this video is going to be really long because of the number of times that I'm going to be rolling. But hopefully that means that something good is going to come out of this. So let's do another 10 summon. I am ready. Let's go. I'm scared, but I'm excited. So let's see. Who is number 1? Who is number 1? Let's see. It is not a who, it's a what. I actually got this craft essence earlier when I was using my summoning tickets. Okay, have another one. Number two! It is another craft essence. It's really pretty. I like the way it looks, but I don't want it. So, come on, number three! Come on, good luck. That's not such a bad craft essence. I do use that one here and there. So you know what? I'll take it. I'll take another copy. Number four, let's go. It is a... not a gold! old, but it is someone that I could do NP5 in. Number five. Let's see. Come on. Good luck. It is a writer, and it is Ushi Wakamaru. I have her at five already. But I love my Ushi Wakamaru. She's awesome. She's a star. I really love her. She was one of my first servants when I played this game. Number six, come on, number six. Good luck. You better turn gold. It is actually turning gold? Whoa. What? It's an assassin though. Like, who is this? It is, what? Where did you come from? I did not expect that to be summoned. Okay. Nice to see you. Hello there. Nice craft us and stew. But of all the assassins that I can get, what? Why can't I just say the turn gold? Turn gold again, please. Like, please turn gold this time. You know, I don't know why. My prayers worked. Okay, Mr. Tosaka. I know I'm popular with you today, but still, like, honestly, look, and it's not shiny, but look at. Oh, it's another kaleidoscope! See, 5-star! Why can't they give me 5-star servants? They always give me 5-star craft essences! Ooh! Welcome home! Oh, hi! Assassin of Paraiso! Ooh! I actually don't know too much about the servant, so I'm very, very surprised. I'm very surprised that I actually summoned this assassin. I usually don't summon any assassins, so that's actually a miracle. Awesome, okay. Stats don't look too shabby. Okay. Interesting. Okay, I'll take it. Hopefully that means that I got good luck from this roll. Hopefully that means, you know, some good luck has rubbed on my shoulders, you know, like, please, please. Okay, let's see, we're gonna do another. I still have 122. I don't know where exactly I'll stop, but I want to go on. I feel like I'm gonna get another, like, really lucky servant. So you know what? Okay, come on, Abby. I want you to come home. Don't be like Shuten Doji now. Number one, it is. Oh, I really like that craft essence. And I actually only have like one copy of it. So I'll take it. Number two, let's see who or what it is. It is a who. It is Archer. Okay, Robin Hood, I was about to say. Whew, I was about to quit again. Number three, come on. Okay, this is another craft essence that I have 1 million copies of. I'll just turn it into a mana prism or something. Number four, I don't even know if I'm on four or five at this point. It is you again. Once again, you're just going to turn into a mana prism probably. So, yeah, number five. Let's see. Berserker. If it's Kiyohime again. It is Kiyohime, come on. I know you're obsessed with me. But come on, I know, Kiyohime loves us, that's the thing. Number six, let's see. Oh! I don't remember ever getting this one, but it says that it's not new. So I guess I had it at one point. I don't even remember when. Number seven! Okay, another craft essence, 3-star. Not really something that I really wanted. Number eight? Another one! Another 3-star. This is not looking so good. I'm getting worried now. Number nine! Come on! Gotta give me something! It is you! Again! See, this is what I mean. They give me 4- and 5-star craft essences, but they never give me 4- or 5-star servants. It's very rare that I get a servant. It's just 3 stars. Like, another saber, it's probably Caesar. Julius Caesar. Yes it is. I knew it! Whenever I summon a saber that's 3-star, it's Julius Caesar. Oh man, not so lucky with this roll. But I'm sorry, I feel like this video is so repetitive because I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna do it again. I'm just gonna roll again. And I am. I still have 92 St. Quartz. Maybe this will be like where I stop. I think this will probably be where I stop because I'm starting to give up, okay guys? Okay, let's do this. Number one, number one. I have this one a lot of times, a lot of copies of that one. Number two, good luck. It is not a gold. It is an archer. It is thankfully not Robin Hood or the other dude. Okay. Number three. Okay. Caster. It is. I don't think I can have this guy. I can't even see. I'm like blind. I'm like trying to look. I can't. Hohenheim. Yes. I don't have him. Yes. Number four is another craft essence that I have 1 million copies of. Really need to just convert them into mana prisms. Number five is. Please turn gold. It's a Lancer. Oh, handsome Lancer. Oh, it's handsome. Yes, I know. Very, very, very handsome, but. No, number six. And it is another craft essence. This is, you know what? Come on, number seven. Please turn gold. Please, like you did before, turn gold. Magically turn gold. Do the shiny thing. No, okay. I'm quitting now. Goodbye, everybody. I am done with this guy. It's turning gold. Who is it? Oh my god. It is not Abby. No! It's you, my puppy. I mean, I could put you at NP2, but oh no. I don't even want to see the rest of the roll. No, it's good because I actually do like what? I do have Avenger of Shinjuku already. But he's only at NP1, so the good thing is I could put him at NP2, which I guess is good, but man, oh, I felt like I was so close. That was the end of my luck. No. Nice, thank you for coming home. Welcome to my party, Paracles, I cannot say that, but welcome. Thank you for joining. Wow! Avenger of Shinjuku came home. I'm happy about it, but man! Oh, I felt like I was so close. Come on, Abby. I will probably try summoning Abby another time because it's obvious that she didn't want to come home now. It's really sad and disappointing. But you know what? At least I could do like the NP2 thing with my puppy there. I did get Assassin of Paraíso, which I don't really know too much about, and I definitely didn't have that servant before, so I'll take it, but I feel like I was so close yet so far. If you guys were any luckier than I was, feel free to brag in the comment section below. Let me know if you got Abigail Williams, or even Caster. Just let me know, because did you have better luck than I did? Because I'm pretty sure you did, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm sorry that it was so late. I wanted to do this way, way earlier in the week, but no time, and I finally had a little bit of time to breathe. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'm sorry if it was disappointing. It wasn't too disappointing. We got two really awesome servants. So you know what? I'm happy. My fight for Abigail is not over. It's not over. It's probably going to be like the fight for Shuten Doji. It's just going to be endless and never going to be won. So that's my problem. It always happens with the servants that I really, really want. It's just a fight to get them, and it's probably never going to happen. But you know what? We can wish and we can hope and we can try again next time. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. So I appreciate it. Please like, share, or subscribe if you like this video. And I will see you guys next time.